Wind the nut down, giving yourself plenty of room to attach the bracket. Place a washer on top of the nut and the bracket on top of the washer. Place another washer and finally the stop nut and tighten. Once tightened, connect the rack with the bolt, making sure it's pointing up the roof, and tighten with the nut.